I really like you to meet a dog that's caught our eye here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. This is Chihuahuita, which means little Chihuahua, and boy is she little. Her ID number is A4597200. Chihuahuita is a female tricolor short-haired Chihuahua mix. We think she's about 5 years old, and she weighs about all of 3 pounds, maybe not even then. And she came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as an owner surrender on June 24th, and there was no reason given. And we can't see any reason why someone would want to get rid of this little dog. She has been a delight. When our volunteers saw her in the kennel, we just decided we had to take her out and show her off. She is a delightful little pocket dog. She loves being carried. And initially shy, she warms up after some cuddles and some carrying around. She'd be so easy to carry around and just show off as a beautiful purse dog. Holly, was there anything else you wanted to let us know about her?
She really loves hot dogs.
Well, I do too. I mean, who wouldn't? I mean, this little girl could use a few more ounces on her, but we think that she's got a great personality. We think that she would just shine in any home. She could do well in an apartment or a home. And we think she'd do great with other dogs. She's an all-around perfect dog, and we would love to see her get out of here and be spoiled and pampered until the end of her days. So if you're interested in Chihuahuita, please come to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and pick her up.